individual vote on a leader. So he basically, by flipping to Rudd, I think was always trying to coalesce the Rudd forces that he would become the next success. But it does seem weird to me that Albanese gets this blow about him.
Like a rabbit.
If some of those people were people like Chris Bowen, for instance, then it's been useful for the party to keep them in Parliament. But no one really cares.
He'll stay there forever. He can eat anything.
I can understand why Shorten wants to do it now. I think the best thing for the Labour Party, if they were the best person for the
Labour Party,
because we know he commands a bit of respect on the floor of Parliament. We can hold the show together in Parliament, present a plausible face.
No, that's not.